Alrighty, guys. We're gonna play some Imperium tonight. Due to the fact that they're under maintenance, I really don't want to mess with it. I'll do it tomorrow. Let's see. What do we got going on? Don't forget. If you guys are looking for a good PC gaming computer, go to Exidia. Their prices start at $599 and they work themselves up. And they do have a... Ooh. Why is it so dark up here? Why is all my stuff all destroyed? A power out? Power's not off. All this on the ground. Oh, you know what? I know what it was. There was a shield box right there. That's okay. You're sticking in that box. Oh, shut up, box. Where is the old mother ship? Where is it at? That should be on still. Alright, cheat codes. G-O-D-M-O-D-E. G-E. And I am G-M-M-E-N-U. Oops. Sorry, to see what the hell I'm spelling. I am in here. Alright. Why didn't this... Oh, because this is turned off. Okay, well. We'll just turn her on. This old girl here has got some major stuff on her. Okay, this one here is... This little girl there, okay, this is the turret. That's another turret. Ooh. I am missing an engine right there. Only two right here. Should be three. Isn't there three? Yeah, there's supposed to be three right there. Oh, there's the third one. Okay. Alright, so we got three on there. Two there. I'm wondering why. They tried taking out the base, but they couldn't take out the rocket. Okay, I did. I was working on this. I got to build a platform for here. So I got to go up on this corner. Which I can always fix that. What did you shoot down? What is he's facing? Oh, he's facing over there. He's facing over here. We do have allies. We don't need more meat. I need milk. So we're gonna go up on this tower. And we're gonna go won that one. I need one. So we need to go in here. Get some lights on here. Can you see what we're doing? Yeah, that's what they did. They beat the shit out of my base. That's the reason why it's all tweaked out right here. Okay. Oh, I can deal with that. First thing we're going to do is pick the base. Base is actually back over in that corner.
Thank you.
jerk around. They usually come through that part of the forest right through there. Right around there. Right in that section. Usually the cannons will get them. Oh, excuse me. I know the cannons got enough on them, so. So we gotta turn that down. Alright. Still too loud. Alright, jack back it down some more. There we go. Alright, now you guys probably can hear me on YouTube. It is damage up here, didn't it? See one damage blast and it was right here. Okay, looks like we're done here. We got a lot of damage to deal with still. Okay, I can't see chat. Now I can see the chat. Alright, if you guys are watching on YouTube, this is pre-recorded. So, go to Twitch, Stacy Perez, and look me up. And I am on there. Power grid, and they didn't do them any good. All these are fine, still good. We can go down to right about. Gotta be another drone base I gotta go destroy. This one then? Let's get this. Combat steel blocks. Man, it's gotta be what I was using before. Yes. figured that was gonna happen. Bitches. Whoa. Really? A delayed rocket? One was a mini rocket. Man, I just fixed all that. Asshole. Are you a bitch? Stability. like it that one. Turn it around. Now the fun part, I gotta go right, turn on right here, but I gotta add did it again. English strip building. prep the ones I need. This one. Got one. Okay. I didn't really cover anything really up. What the hell was that? How did you fall? Well, that was kind of weird. I just got to delete 1, 2, 3, 4 that are out here. ain't far enough. What the heck? That should be big enough. I wanted it. I don't want to spun around, but I don't know. Alrighty. Oh, man. Ooh, man, I'm tired. I don't know why. Alright, so we got plenty of guns up here to take care of the base. In that side, you know. Plus we have all these guns on here. Looks good. We got some damage last time. Very weird, because I haven't had any damage before. It's all under a carriage, so. Did I get him? Oh, I did. I'm missing a block right there. Not anymore. Y'all keep coming over here. I'll keep shooting you. Just the best that'll do it. Taking the Raider out. Thank you. we're going over there. We're gonna go say hi to these little turd buckets over here. Oh no, out of fuel! Ooh, that was close. Thank God I was under. Alright, I thought I had fuel in there. Did I not have fuel? Toolbox. Oh, the door down. Oh, there we go. Fuel. I need fuel. Oh, I had fuel on. Yeah, I'm gonna get back to you. these guys. it, guys. Got the generator. I'll take the potassium. And the fuel cells. I like that. Two-ish. Aggressive dinosaur. We're so aggressive now. Okay, it does do it. Alright, off to the new one. Now we gotta put stuff in the refrigerator because I do have. I'm gonna get back in my ship here. Thank you. They're doing maintenance, and I keep forgetting on maintenance. The other guys that are on here. Santa Sursax. Sursax is the ones that keep fucking with my dude. My homies.
Thank you.
there. Still up too high. Don't let the rockets go off. Okay. Man, this thing is not fuel efficient, I'm telling you. The fuel efficiency on this thing is bogus. Wait, I'm at 100% now. Guess what, boys? Your power's out, baby. There's somebody in here still. Just haven't figured out where they're at yet.
I know they can't get in here now, because
Everything's been pretty much taken care of. Oh. Filled up here. Trash these because I don't have all this actually. Except for that one I don't have. No, oh, didn't I have it? Oh, I took it out. Looks like. Temperature's gonna rise. Trash that because I don't need that. Too worried about them getting too much back. Hiding shit, man. Level. Elevator going up. Ooh, what up here? Gotta be a heel pad or something there on top. And another one to the bunch. These are pistols. Fortified anti-aircraft. Okay, we're gonna move the aircraft. What was that? Oh, that was it. Inventory is full. I won't be for very long. And of course, it's out of fuel again. Alright, this is refrigerated. I still got a long ways to go yet. Oops. Two. Wow, look at all the guns I've got, these guys. I got two snipers. Three snipers. Some ARs. Some other good stuff. Alright, fuel box. I forgot I put the fuel in there too. Put a PA. Biohazard fuel and 16 of those, 26 of those, and last cargo box is empty. All right. Thank you. epic drill. Sweet. They will take the epic drill. I think that was it. Evacuated. Radar station we gotta take out. So that's the main. out. Do some repairs to this. I gotta make a repair station. Oh, that's what I gotta put in there. Section. I gotta tear out a spot. Put a repair station. back there? Back to the base, and we will call it a night. Thank you all for coming in and saying hello. Those who did pop in, which was absolutely nobody. But I will, hey, peace out. Have a good night, folks. Or day, whatever you're looking, watching this movie, watching this. Have a good time. I stream every night, 5:30. On the coordinates. Probably the next couple of days. the reader. They're quite a good monster. Somewhere is on here, I have. There's 10. Which we need to go to Ultra. Take that out. One. Oh, there's more ammo in here. Back to ammo box. One small ammo. Oh, ammo box 1 is full. Ammo box 2 is full. I do believe. Four. you're down there almost 40 bombs. Now it's full. Okay. Alright, small ammo box here. Let's do there. Just until I figure it out. Alright, that is it, folks. Have a good night. We will see you later.